Yo, what is going on, guys? Welcome back to the channel. Last week, I made a video talking about the brand new mastery calling cards and emblems coming to Call of Duty Modern Warfare. Unfortunately, they don't exist in the game as of right now. I would imagine they're going to be added with Season 4 next week, but they have been found in the game files, and we can actually get a good look at what these things are like over on the COD Tracker website, which I'll link down below in the description. Since uploading that video last week, we've learned a bunch of new information. The calling cards and emblems are all animated, including the new Grandmaster calling card, which I would assume comes at the end of the entire challenge by getting every other calling card and emblem. Then you will earn the Grandmaster status, which I think is awesome. It gives you something to grind for. And on top of that, we've now learned that it's not just a throwaway type of challenge where you have to get gold camo to get the gold calling card, Damascus to get the Damascus calling card. It's now been proven that there are unique challenges that you need to do for each one of these things in order to actually get them. And that's what we're going to talk about here in this video today. So I want to give a shout out to the Modern Warfare 2 Ghost, as well as his Discord server, for doing a lot of the legwork when it comes to finding this information on the PC version of Modern Warfare. If it wasn't for them, we wouldn't even know that this stuff exists. So the information we're talking about today isn't technically official, but it was data mined from the PC version of the game. I don't think that these challenges are going to change at any point. They're probably going to be exactly the same as we see them from the data mine. But just keep in mind, there is a chance that some of the stuff could change slash not exist when this finally arrives with Season 4. So first things first, let's talk about the overall challenges, because they have gone a little bit more broad than what we've seen with the camo challenges. The calling card and emblem challenges are a little more exact, if you will. They're a little more unique in the sense that you have to do something very particular in order to complete that challenge. So for example, getting kills while using sniper scopes, getting kills while using scout combat optics, getting kills while prone, kills while in smoke, hipfire kills, getting kills with no stock selected as an attachment, taking down aerial vehicles, which is most likely launcher challenges, getting kills while aiming down sight and using a laser attachment, and getting kills while behind the enemy. Now that sounds like a lot of different challenges, but it doesn't end there. The list keeps going. Getting kills while using the akimbo weapon perk and reflex, most likely a challenge for pistols. Getting long shot kills while using the scout combat optic, point blank headshot kills, double kills while using the tracker perk, and headshot kills while crouching. The list goes on, putting out things like headshot kills while in smoke, getting a certain amount of kills without dying while using the tracker perk a certain amount of times, headshot kills while sliding, mounted long shot kills, buzz kills, and I'm sure there's going to be much more than that. This is just scratching the surface. But you guys get the idea. There are a lot of different challenges that require you to complete them in order to get specific calling cards and emblems for these weapons. Now, I would imagine that you have to do these multiple times, similar to how you have to do the challenge multiple times to get the camo on each individual pistol or each individual sniper or marksman rifle, and that is part of the challenge. I don't think that this is going to be retroactive, similar to how Obsidian was added. Even though many of us have had Damascus for a long time, we still had to go through and play individual games in order to unlock Obsidian. The good news is, though, and this is something that I actually really enjoy, while you're working on a specific weapon for that calling card and emblem, you're now simultaneously working on Obsidian while also doing those other things. So it's not a complete loss. If you haven't done Obsidian for a specific weapon, but you wanted to get the calling card and emblem done in order to complete the Grandmaster challenge, the mastery challenges in general, there's a lot that you can grind for. And that is something I haven't said in a very, very long time in regard to Modern Warfare. I'm pretty stoked to get in and start doing these challenges, I'm not gonna lie. Some of the challenges do sound a little annoying, like getting headshots through smoke and whatnot. I would assume that you're probably gonna want to use a thermal scope for doing some of these challenges, but yeah, I mean, I'm excited for the challenge. I hope it's not like a ridiculous amount, like getting 500 kills through smoke or something like that. I'm hoping that they're somewhat reasonable and they can be completed in a reasonable amount of time. Damascus took a long time because leveling up the weapon took a long time, but I think just going straight into doing challenges, that could be something that everyone can get to do right away. Not to mention, we don't have to purchase these challenges, we don't have to purchase these calling cards or emblems, they're just going into the game and we're going to be able to grind them. That is awesome. Anyway, that is it. I just wanted to update everyone on the calling cards and the emblems to let y'all know that there are actual challenges behind them. It isn't just a throwaway emblem and calling card that you get by completing the camouflage challenge. There are more challenges coming, and it will take quite some time. So Joe Seacott was not lying. There is definitely a grind on the horizon. Anyway, thank you all so much for coming out to the video. As soon as we get more information about Call of Duty 2020 and or more stuff for Modern Warfare, I will make sure to update you all right here on the channel by uploading a video. If you guys enjoyed today's upload, drop a like on it. Subscribe for more coming very, very soon. And if you haven't yet, ring the bell icon next to that subscribe button. That way YouTube will notify you and hopefully my videos will pop up in your sub box. YouTube has been horrible when it comes to actually notifying subscribers when videos are uploaded, so hopefully that will help y'all. Thank you so much for coming out to the video, and I will catch you all on the next one. Peace.